So, I wrote this song about 12 years ago, I think. Yeah, 12 years ago in the city, walking around. I don't know if many of you know this, Christina, I don't know if you know this, but I was a musician in New York City around Bleecker Street area. Have any of you, by any chance, seen me back there? Really? So for 13 years, that's what I was doing. And I bought a van, and I was really proud of it because it meant I could tour. You know the power of that, right? And my friends were buying houses, and I bought a van. And it was getting a little bit sad, and I was getting a lot of rejections. Have you ever been rejected from labels and things or industry stuff?
Oh, sure. Everybody told me to put drums on Jar of Parsley and play it on the radio. They're never going to play this song on the radio with no drums. They did. Thank you, guys. You guys play it.
So I was dealing with all that rejection, and like, I still had this fire. Like, I know that I'm meant to do this. I know that there's something bigger. It's not just me, like, dreaming in my room for no reason. I know that I'm supposed to keep doing this and keep trying. And at a moment of really having to reckon, like, this is getting really sad at this point, it's too late. It's too late. I wrote this song, and it changed my life. And 12 years later, it'll be the 10th anniversary of it this year, because it didn't come out for 2 years.
Woo!
Yeah. 12 years later, looking at it from these eyes, I'm just as proud of these words. And I hope that they lift you up and inspire you tonight. And if there's something that you want to double down on, some dream that someone has told you is impossible, or that you can't do, or some diagnosis that you want to just say, fuck it, like, I decide, then I encourage you right now to find that fire in your belly and shout these words with me. And honestly, Christina, I would love for you to sing this with me if you feel like it.
And we're all gonna sing, right? Everybody's
you guys are gonna sing it? Are we all gonna sing it? Okay. All right. But first, I have a little intro that worked out for you. Just a little snazzy something.
Started right now, I'll be strong.
Tomorrow I have to go back to being a mom. Just let me enjoy this one more second. Like a small mom. Sending big waves. I might only have one night. What are you gonna do?